Check out how I made this low poly cannon in Blender.